happiness? What is freedom? I asked them these questions many times, but they never responded. And yet, not a day went by without me hearing their whispers. They told me the same nightmares over and over again, which I tried in vain to forget. My mind was so bewildered that all I could hear and see was them. Who should I believe? Where should I go? Who was I? From dawn to dusk, they stayed close to me and kept reminding me of my past demons. But let me give you some advice. Get rid of all of that. Organize your mind and forget things which should be forgotten. Don't keep forever crying the same old tears, because if there is one thing you need to do in order to grow and to evolve, it's to sort things out. Say goodbye to your nightmares and past demons. To be happy, you must listen to yourself, not to their sinister whispers. Don't be afraid to turn the page and write a much more beautiful story. Sort your mind out, clear the negative thoughts, and everything will be better. Have faith in yourself, and bid them farewell.